Hi guys, so today I'm gonna be showing you how I do my faux freckles on my Instagram because people are requesting it. So basically I'm just using this, I'm just gonna use this brush, like a mini stippling brush, and I'm gonna be using eyebrow pencil by NYX, and it's the dark brown. What am I thinking about chocolate? Anyways, oh, this part is bugging me. So I'm just gonna use this brush and I'm gonna dab it right here on the pencil. I don't wanna use the pencil just because it looks fake. It looks too fake. You know, you don't wanna look too fake if you have freckles on. And this shirt keeps going up. Anyways, use this brush and then just dab it on your face, on your nose like that. Just slightly, you know, not too harsh. You see that? It's magic. Magic. And then just put it on your nose. I mostly put it on my nose just because freckles are on your nose usually, you know. And then just a little bit on my cheeks. Sorry, the sun is too bright. There you go. I'm just gonna do my neck like this because it's too sunny outside today. And the sun is setting right now. So just dab it like so, like you're, you know, painting. Bro, my bags are like ready to travel. Yeah, so that's it. Just put a little bit. Not too much because it's gonna look too fake, you know. Anyways, that is it. So that's how I do my faux freckles. You just need two things: brush and a eyebrow pencil and a mini small mirror just to, you know. So this is it. Wait, I can't see. Bye guys, thank you for watching.